Here are 10 practical things you can do to make yourself a beautiful Cinderella, which will make it more likely that your man will pursue you, which would be like, oh, yeah. All right, so I'm gonna breeze through all 10, and then we'll go back and we'll unpack them. So here are the 10 things that you could do. Develop confidence and drop the needy, clingy attitude. Develop confidence and drop the needy, clingy attitude. Next, develop a little mystery and unpredictability, which is very alluring and exciting. You know, no one wants to have pizza every day of the week. It gets kind of boring. You got to mix it up every little bit every once in a while. So develop a little mystery and unpredictability. Next, be flirty and playful. Because you did that when you were dating. Why don't you continue doing that? Flirty and playful. Number 4, do what you can to enhance your physical appearance and then rock what you've got. Right? And I don't care if you're 25 or 65, I think you can still rock what you've got. Okay?
Next.
But along that same line, avoid dressing and acting like you're 16 when you're 36 or 66, because that's a turnoff for most men. If you're trying to, you know, wear your, you know, granddaughter's fashions, you know, it's probably not, you know, like, let's show a little midriff and have, you know, the Daisy Duke shorts or whatever. I mean, no, probably not if you're 66. Probably not a good idea. Okay, next, avoid being overly loud and a constant talker. That is a humongous turnoff. My husband told me I had to include that. He said, that is really not attractive. If you're really loud, and I don't mean that you can be spunky, but not like just a really loud woman who's always talking. Not attractive. Next, ask God to help you develop a gentle and peaceful spirit. Which doesn't mean you have to change your personality. You don't have to be just, oh, I'm so meek and mild. No, you don't have to be like that. Because that would be like, gag me, right? But could you be peaceful and gentle with him? Next, oddly enough, be kind to everyone. That makes everyone more attractive. Think of the kind people you know. They are attractive because of their kindness in general.
Wasn't it kind of me to make cookies?
It was very kind of you to make cookies. And next, be committed to Christ, because if your man is committed to Christ, that's going to be really attractive to him if you're committed to Christ. And I hope he is. And all these first 9 would apply to really wives and single women alike. The 10th one, not so much the single women. Be a hot tease from time to time, like the bride in the Song of Songs. You know, she is a hot tease. I mean, if you ever read the Song of Songs, it's just a little bit erotic. Whew, you know, like smoke's coming out of my ears when I'm reading that thing. It's like, wow, you know? So you could be a hot tease with your husband from time to time. So those are the 10 things